Hi, gods and goddesses. I'm at it again at the park. I'm going to take y'all along with me. Y'all, look at these beautiful clouds. I'm gonna take y'all with me along for my walk, my daily walk. I'm gonna go stand on this little fishing deck. Y'all, I love it out here. It's so peaceful and quiet. These clouds are catching my attention. They're so fluffy and beautiful. This water is so clear. It's really clear, y'all. So peaceful out here. Okay, I'm gonna go walk on the other side. Now this is a huge walking path. It begins down here and it goes all the way around the park. All the way around the park. All right, y'all. Let's continue to walk. Going to take y'all by my favorite tree. I named her Isis. That's my lucky tree. Sorry, y'all, the truck passed. Let me get these ducks. Oh, look how beautiful. Coming out in nature makes a big difference in my life. Takes my mind off everything that's going on in the world. I don't have to wear a mask out here. It's peaceful. Inhaling that fresh air, that fresh prana, life force energy. Don't have to worry about a mask and all of that. Y'all see my lucky tree right here? This tree has been out here forever, for a very long time. Like I said, I named her Isis. Right here. Look at those big old roots. Huge roots. We have to be like this tree. Planted and grounded on a solid, strong foundation to be able to withstand any storm that comes in our lives. I hope you all enjoyed the walk. Look how clear that water is. Clear. Beautiful. All right, gods and goddesses. I hope you all enjoyed. You all enjoy the rest of your day. Enjoy the rest of your day. Sending blessings to all. Much love.